Oh my God. Are you okay?
Izzy was the first girl I'd met in years who was insecure enough to think that I was right for her.
That's rude.
She was insistent that I told her how I felt. Can you believe that? Who does that?
I think for the first time, I actually met someone who was more depressed and neurotic than me.
She was kind of sexy and like a really goofy Special Olympics way.
No, not okay.
Do I like call him or